CEO. Yat'e, hello. My name is Farina King, and I'm an assistant professor of history and an affiliate of Cherokee and Indigenous Studies here at Northeastern State University in Tahlequah, Oklahoma. I teach Native American and Indigenous Studies courses of history primarily, and one of my favorite areas to focus on is 20th century and late 19th century histories, especially of my own community, Navajo Nation, in the southwestern region, Dene people as we call ourselves, but I've also gained a passion and love for Oklahoma tribal nations and of course the indigenous histories of Cherokee, United Kutuwa Band, and the various peoples of this region, and the convergences, the gatherings, and intermingling of all these different peoples who have come together through history here. So some of the courses that I teach are Native American history, I teach public history, Native American woman's history, those have been some of my favorite. Indigenous people's history since 1900, a variety of histories, including just general U.S. history since 1877. So if you are interested in any history related to American history, you might see me or have one of my classes. I also specialize in American Indian educational histories, so I've offered Indian education history and some special one-on-one opportunities to work with me, such as directed studies where I brought students with me on trips to the Navajo Nation, and I love to collaborate with students and involve them in my different projects that I already like to direct to public communities and how to engage service learning and immersive learning in my courses. So those are some of my favorite things to do with teaching. My door is always open to you if you have any questions about college in general, need someone to talk to, give you some perspective. I love to meet and get to know students and to support what you're doing and your interests. I'm a person who advocates for Native American and Indigenous students especially, and students from marginalized or peripheral communities who feel like their voices have been silenced or overlooked. I'm here for all students and think that each of you brings something for exchange and learning and growth for all of us. We are a community of learners. So these are some of my inspirations and how I approach teaching. And if you ever, you know, want to get to know me, you can look up my website, farinaking.com. You can contact me by phone, email. We can prepare to have a Zoom meeting. There's a lot of different options. Open office hours, even with the impacts of COVID-19, there's ways to use telecommunications or to connect in safe physical distancing, but still remain connected and be able to support each other in our learning and growth. We are eternal learners, and it's exciting to be able to continue learning here at NSU and to support you on your journey of life and knowledge and learning. So, Ahiahet, Wado, thank you, and I look forward to getting to meet and know you.